embedded in the system at its very root. It holds us. It strangles us. We need the system for our water, our food, our fuel, our shelter. We are utterly dependent upon it. The system is designed to create dependency. It's so much easier to control those who need. Despite faithfully feeding this hypnotizing system, it has failed us. Its puppeteers gambled our money, our resources, our democracy, our sustenance, and lost. And then they got bailed out at our cost. Their fiduciary failure was rewarded with lavish bonuses and golden parachutes. Decadence is never enough when money is your master. Gandhi said, "He who passively accepts evil is as much involved in it as he who helps to perpetrate it." We've been striking at evil's branches. If money is at the root of all evil, perhaps it is time to strike the root. How? Unclear. Our money is power. Stop buying what they are selling. Instead, give our money to local farms instead of the subsidized, monopolized agricultural conglomerate. Give our money to small business, not big international chains siphoning community funds for the excessive elite. Give our money to our children for education, not for weapons that kill other people's children. Give our money to enrich our health instead of pharmaceutical companies that manufacture addiction. Give our money to restore the environment around us, upon which all life depends, instead of mountaintopping and offshore drilling. Give our money to innovation, not industries bound for certain obsolescence. Give our money to creators, not looters. Turn off the television. Grow a garden. Ride a bicycle. Write. Read. Dance. Sing. Feed our souls. Follow our dreams. Strike this root chord of a new scale together. Sing a new song of awareness, kindness, and harmony. Resonate at the root.